Good morning, everyone. Today, the activities are going to be fun. You are going to apply what you have already learned. So, what are we going to do first? I just want to go over the activity on the student book. This activity. Okay, what you did yesterday, it was good. It was nice to see your interview, nice to read the answers. And yeah, they have different answers. And the good thing was you contact your friend. I hope you were able to speak in English. Did you speak English yesterday? Did you ask the questions in English? That was the challenge. Ese era el reto. Hacer las preguntas en inglés y responder en inglés. Eso era el máximo reto. Ok, recibí algunas personas no se dieron cuenta que teníamos que trabajar también en esta hoja. Ok, entonces vamos a terminar. The students who did not do this, you are going to do it today. Super easy. Esto ya hemos aprendido miles de veces, chiquitos. We have to read. We need to read. The definition is find the vocabulary word that goes with that definition. For example, number two says verb. When you lose something, you what? You look for. Okay, so some people, no sé por qué se confundieron tanto, pero las respuestas me repitieron tres veces el mismo palabra y no. No puede ir tres veces la misma palabra. Es una palabra del vocabulario por cada definición. ¿Ya? For each definition, it's one word. Only one word. You cannot repeat competition, competition, compete, 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 win, win. No. Win goes only with one of these definitions. Okay, so, some children, blah, 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 stickers or dolls. We already know the word. Okay. So, I'm just going to finish checking this. La mayoría ya me entregaron completo. Pues a los que les falta, please send it today. Por favor, tengan con mucho cuidado. No es cuestión de adivinar. Por favor, no adivinen. Read. Read the definition. Find the word. Tenemos en la número, por ejemplo, la número 4. Dice, when you are first in a game, you what? You qué? You win. You win. La palabra aquí debería ir win. Solo una palabra, win. That's it. Okay. It's not hard at all. After you complete this, a los que les falta, because most of you already did, y les felicito por su trabajo de ayer, me encantó. Me encantó que se contacten. Me encantó que hagan preguntas. Ya vamos a terminar esta actividad para los que no hicieron. The ones who did not do this. Por favor, no es cuestión de hacer al apuro. Yo no voy, reviso esto, ya no revuelvo. Ya no les mando a hacer un feedback. Porque ya estamos súper, súper, súper expertos with the vocabulary words. So, I'm not going to send this back to you again. Lo que saquemos aquí es anota ingreso. Okay. After we finish this, we are going to go on the workbook. Workbook, page 28. See, what are we going to do? It's super easy what you need to do. First thing that you need to do, let me show you the workbook. Here we have some words. Montitis y Santos. We need to unscramble the words. Esta palabra es una palabra del vocabulario. It's a word from the vocabulary word. But it's all mixed up. Está toda mezclada. So, what you need to do is to figure out what word could be this monpiticentos. Miren la sentence. On sports day, there are lots of games and, the word is here, competitions. Okay, so here's the word. Pixarel. Columbus wanted to bla 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 the world. Entonces, esta Pixarel es una palabra que ya aprendimos de estas palabras del vocabulario. Aprendimos las palabras. ¿Qué aprendimos? Which words? Aprendimos la palabra explore, magazine, competition, win, collect, endangered, gift, look for. ¿Sí? Es, those words are here. Those words are here, but these words are all mixed up. Están scrambled. Scrambled. Todas revueltas. Scrambled. You have to unscramble. ¿Sí? Le van a formar la palabra. So you discover the word. That's easy. It, besides that, here are sentences. And each sentence gives you the clue. Les está dando la pauta. La sentence helps you a lot to identify. To help you, this sentence helps you to discover which word should be here. Okay, it's not going to be hard. It's going to be fun. Here, at the bottom part, is also a fun activity. What are you going to do? This is this is a magazine. Están armando una magazine. You know what magazine is? In the magazine, the title of the magazine is, it says, write and draw to complete the next edition of World of Around the World magazine. Esta magazine se llama Around the World. Les decía que magazine puede ser miles de magazines. Vistazo, ideas, vanidades, hogar, those are magazines. Okay, so here you are going to, what are you going to do? Competition. What's the picture? You have to draw a picture for a competition. Okay, I don't know. You just have to use your imagination, be creative, and draw a picture that shows that this picture is a competition of something. Okay, here we need to write a gift. Okay, aquí dice poster. Un poster, ya puede ser un poster, no sé. Ustedes verán de qué quieren hacer un poster. Tenemos acá lots of words. Hacen un poster cualquiera. Hay muchos posters, para que les salga lindo una magazine. Acá tenemos que hacer un gift. Entonces, poster, supongo que es aquí. Gift, here. Gift, here. And here you're going to draw a picture of animals in danger. You can draw one picture, two pictures. See? So, you are going to, are you clear with the, with this activity? You're just going to draw things. Write and draw to complete the next edition. Okay, aquí you write a gift, you draw a gift. You write the name of the poster, you draw a poster. You, a competition, what kind of competition is it? And here, animals endangered. That's all you need to do. See, on the student book. I'm sorry, on the workbook. Okay, it's not hard. Now, what you need to do after this, I'm going to show you. It's going to be fun. And we are going to continue practicing past progressive sentences. Why? Because we're going to continue using in this unit too. You have to be, you know, you have to just look at the word and identify like this. And if I said, if I say you have to write a sentence in a past progressive form, you don't have to think too much. You just write a sentence. So that is that you already, you have to become experts, like I told you before, writing sentences in the past progressive form. Let me move. And here we have. Okay, I'm going to send the link of this picture. Te voy a enviar el link. Look at this picture. What were they doing? Ya. Esta actividad, les voy a enviar el link. Miren acá. Esto hemos hecho miles de veces. Ask and answer the questions. Past progressive form. Look at the example and choose the right option. Option. Choose. ¿Se acuerdan qué es choose? Choose es escoger. Look at the example and choose the right option. Miren, la primera es el example. Man, bla, 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 space, go to the cinema. Ok, pero como dice ask, you have to make questions, right? Here. So, was the man, usamos esta in a question. Was the man, ajá, ¿cómo debe ir el verbo? Going to the cinema. La answer is no, he wasn't. Tomen en cuenta esta respuesta. No, he wasn't. Was the man going to the cinema? No, he wasn't. Children, bla, 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 play on the beach. Look at the picture. Miren, cinema y miren el hombre, el man. No cinema. Yeah, cinema. Okay, children. Children, look at this. Children, play on the beach. You have to make the question. Children. Children is a plural de child. Children means many. Two or three, four or five. Children is a lot. Sorry, class. I'm sorry. Okay. So, we just click here. Was the children on the beach? A ver. Ajá. Todavía no puedo hacer. Was the children or where are the children? You just pick the correct word. See? And here, the correct form, verb form, was the children or where are the children? You have to pick playing or playing. You choose the correct one. Yeah? Y ustedes me van a responder. Miren, according to the picture. A ver. Y ustedes escogen la answer. Yes, he was. It's talking about one. Yes, they were. It's talking about more than one. And yes, they was. So, oh, you have to think. You have to think. Be careful. Esto no doy feedback. Okay. Read. Woman, read a magazine. Miren esto, tenemos que hacer Woman Magazine, ok, aquí está el question word, o sea, en past progressive, aquí tiene que ir el verb, entonces. Was the woman or where the woman? ¿Cuántas ven? Ok. Was the woman or where the woman? Action. Read or reading? A magazine? Ajá. Look at this. Yes or no? Ustedes ya saben la respuesta. Miren. Yes, she was. Yes, he was. Yes, she were. You have to pick the correct answer. Short answer. The boy ice cream. Yo lo mismo. You click. You pick the correct word for the question. Here, you click the correct form of the verb for a past progressive form. And here, you have always look at the picture. You need to look at the picture. Look at the ice cream. Okay? So, blah, 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 the boy, blah, 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 and ice cream. And you have to look for the answer according to the picture. No, she wasn't. No, he was. He weren't. No, he wasn't. Solo tiene que escoger la respuesta. Fíjense la picture. Who is eating the ice cream? The boy? I don't see any boy. Okay. And skip, the girl, blah, 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 was aware. Action, skip or skipping. Ustedes deben saber cómo, acuérdense esta regla. ¿Se acuerdan de una sílaba? Skip. ¿Cómo hacemos las palabras cuando terminan en una sola sílaba? Okay, and... Here is the answer. Yes, she was. Yes, he were. Yes, it was. Además, tienen que fijarse de cuál es el subject. Miren, girl is skipping. Yeah. And the dog and the woman swim in the sea. Blah, blah, blah. The dog and the woman, talking about two. Tienen que escoger con qué empieza la question. Action. Which one is correct, the first one or the second one? And in the sea. Yeah. Y la answer. ¿Sí? The dog and the woman. Bueno, you have to look. Here is a little bit more challenging. Look at the sentence in the first activity. Look at the sentences. Yeah. Then look at the example and complete the sentences. Then look at the example and complete the sentence. Miren este ejemplo. Ok, mire cómo dice acá. The man, la respuesta era wasn't, ¿no es cierto? Entonces dice, the man wasn't going to the cinema. He was going to the theater. Theater, he's going somewhere, the theater. Yeah. Ok, no se hagan lío aquí. Como aquí decía la respuesta wasn't, entonces por eso es, the man wasn't going to the cinema. He was going to the theater. Now, The children, ¿qué? What were the children doing? The children, blah, blah, blah. ¿Qué estaban haciendo los children? You complete the sentence. The woman, what was the woman doing? What was she doing? What was she doing? You write the sentence. The boy, was the boy eating the ice cream? You have to write the sentence. Could be affirmative or could be negative. And the girl, you need to write the sentence. Okay? Not complicated. It's not hard. Okay, so what you need to do is, remember, you have to write a sentence. So, as soon as you finish writing the sentences, you click here. You have to click. Me tienen que poner esto. Tienen que poner terminado, supuesto en English. Y you're going to click here. Y me van a cliquear aquí. Y después de todo esto, ahí les sale su trabajo, les sale la nota y ahí me mandan la foto. Ya, no me manden sin esto. ¿Ok? So, you have to click in finish or terminado, then you click here, click in this part, and then you send a picture. So, that's it. Two fun activities you are going to do today. Okay, so, remember, you need to draw, you need to finish the student book. You need to complete workbook page 28. Me perdí la hoja. Page 28. Yep. And that's all for today. Page 28 is super easy. You don't have to do anything complicated. Pero sí tienen que hacer un súper bien trabajo. Tienen que hacerme unos lindos dibujos. Tienen que hacerme bien presentado. No me hagan al apuro, por favor. Y siempre les digo que es súper importante esforzarse. Porque yo me estoy dando cuenta que algunas personas ni siquiera ven el video. Y me preguntan, teacher, ¿qué tengo que hacer? Lo siento mucho, amores. No les voy a repetir, no les voy a decir hagan esto, porque así como el resto de compañeros están observando este video, están recibiendo información y que muchas veces doy información clave en el video para hacer sus trabajos. Los que no ven el video, bueno, se pasan, les parece aburrido, posiblemente puede ser, pero es una forma que estamos aprendiendo ahora, es una clase virtual. Entonces tienen que hacer mucho esfuerzo y tener mucha paciencia para observar el video, escuchar la información y aplicar. Porque ya digo, hay muchos casos, ya me está pasando que me doy cuenta que no ven el video. Lo dejan pasar. Y el momento que tienen que entregarme un trabajo, todo mal hecho. ¿Por qué? No sabían qué hay que hacer. ¿Sí? Así que pongamos un poco más de responsabilidad y pongamos más seriedad en estas clases. You have to watch the video. You have to. Como les digo, yo lo siento mucho, pero si me preguntan ahora, teacher, ¿qué tengo que hacer? No lo voy a repetir. I'm sorry. You have to check the video. Esta es su clase. Esta es su hora de inglés. Y no les doy una hora. Es menos de la hora y les doy un tiempo para que hagan sus actividades. ¿Quiénes sacan ventaja de esto? Ustedes. Ustedes, porque así aprendemos. El próximo año que vayamos al colegio van a tener muchos vacíos. Entonces, por eso voy despacio y muchas veces estoy en lo mismo y en lo mismo para que ustedes aprendan. ¿Ya? Les advierto, yo me doy clarito me doy cuenta quien no ve el video y quien se hace solo directamente va directo al trabajo. Quien va directo al trabajo. Ok. Les doy dando feedback para ayudarles con sus notas. Siempre les devuelvo y les digo, tienes que corregir tal parte, tal parte, tal parte. Dije que voy a hacer solo dos veces. Y muchas veces en la segunda vez también vienen con errores. De la primera está perfecto, de los errores aprendemos, pero ya la segunda vez yo ya pongo la nota. Además, otra sugerencia, por favor escúchenme esto, están dejando pasar muchos trabajos y dejan trabajos muy atrás y cuando quieren igualarse, se perdieron. ¿Por qué? No saben qué hay que hacer. Porque, por ejemplo, hay un trabajo que hicimos que yo les hice un dictado. ¿Se acuerdan del dictado de los buses? Los que siguieron conmigo les fue así súper bien. Los que no siguieron conmigo no tienen idea de qué tienen que hacer y se inventan. Entonces no está bien. Sigamos las clases a conciencia, con responsabilidad, porque esto les beneficia a ustedes. ¿Sí? Esto es para ustedes. El tiempito este es para ustedes. Bueno, amores, no me quiero pasar mucho tiempo. Espero que les vaya súper bien. You are going to do a great job today. Just take your time, watch the video, and do the both activities. As soon as you finish picture, you send me a picture, okay? I love you. I want the best for you. So, see you tomorrow. Bye. I keep in touch tomorrow. Good. Tomorrow Zoom class. Bye.